It's your boy Johnnymon24 here to talk a little Eagles football today. I have a mid-round prospect I'd like to talk about today. That'd be an ideal fit for this 2016 NFL draft. He has family lines that we're very familiar with. If you remember those days of the Dream Team, there's a player that went by the moniker The Freak, Javon Kearse. Well, his nephew, Jayron Kearse, is a safety at Clemson. 6'4", 220, was like a 4'5". Watched a lot of game tape on this kid, followed him for about a year and a half now. You get a chance, check out this kid's stats and videos. He played in a great system, man. I think he would be an ideal fit for Jim Schwartz's 4-3. He's of the mold of like a Cam Chancellor for Seattle. Like, just a brutal, he can cover, and the kid can cover, but he's a hitter, man. This dude is big, he's a big kid. You can put him in a box, you can put him at single high safety. He can play the flat, he can come down and run support. I'm telling you, as a 4-5th rounder, I definitely take a chance on this kid. He showed a lot of promise to Clemson. Hey, they were in it. That Clemson team was good. They don't talk about that defense enough. But safety Jayron Kearse out of Clemson would be an ideal fit in the event that the Eagles lose Walter Thurman via free agency. He's definitely a name to watch in the mid to late rounds. And he'd be an ideal day two, day three pick for the Eagles. Johnnymon here signing off. Check out the link below. Follow, subscribe. I'd love to hear your thoughts and comments. And go Birds.